Hi student, this is Kadirvel, Max teacher, grade 6. He expresses decimals of following using centimeter. Question number 1. 4 centimeter, 7 millimeter. Already we know 10 millimeter equal to 1 centimeter. From that, 1 millimeter equal to 1 by 10 centimeter. So given question, 4 centimeter is a integral part and 7 millimeter is a decimal part. So we have to write integral part as it is. So 4 plus this decimal part can be written 7 by 10. So 4 plus 7 by 10 in decimal part, we have to write decimal 0.7, because here according to the place value is 10th. So 7 by 10 equal to 0.7. Now we have to join integral part plus decimal part. So 4 plus 0.7 equal to 4.7 centimeter. Question number 2. 57 millimeter. So 1 millimeter equal to 1 by 10 centimeter. So 57 millimeter equal to 57 by 10. So concept of fraction. So this is called improper fraction. So we have to convert mixed fraction. So numerator divided by denominator. So 5 times in 10 table. So 5 tens are 50 plus remainder is 7, 7 by 10. Here 5 is a integral part and 7 by 10 is a decimal part. So 5 plus 0.7. Now join integral part plus decimal part is 5.7 centimeter. Express as decimals of following using kilogram. Question number 1. 8 kilogram 754 gram. Already we know 1000 gram equal to 1 kg. From that, 1 gram equal to 1 by 1000 kg. From the question, 8 kg is a integral part and 754 is a decimal part. So we have to write integral part as it is. So 8 plus 754 by 1000. So 8 plus this decimal part can be written in decimal 0.754, because here according to the decimal place value ending with 10, 100, 1000, so we have to write 0.754. So 8 plus 0.754 joined together, we get 8.754 kg. Question number 2. 15 kg 44 gram. 1 gram equal to 1 by 1000 kilogram. So from that, 15 kg is a integral part and 44 gram is a decimal part. So we have to write 15 plus 44 by 1000. So 15 plus 44 by 1000 can be written in the decimal is 0. So here numerator is ending only 2 decimal. So we have to add 044. So now join integral part plus decimal part, 15 plus 0.44 kg. Question number 3. 17 kg and 4 gram. 1 gram equal to 1 by 1000 kg. The given question, 17 kg is a integral part and 4 gram is a decimal part. So from that we have to write 17 plus 4 by 1000. So 17 we can take as it is plus. So 4 by 1000 is a decimal part. So we have to write decimal in the 4 by 10 equal to 0.004. So now join integral part plus decimal part, we get 17.004 kg. Question number 4. 2378 gram. So 1 gram equal to 1 by 1000 kg. So 2378 gram equal to 2378 by 1000. So concept of fraction, this is the improper fraction, because numerator is greater than denominator. So we have to convert as a mixed fraction. So divide by numerator, by denominator, we get 1000 can divide 2378 in 2 times. So 2 plus the remainder is 378 by 1000. So here 2 is a integral part and 378 by 1000 as a decimal part. So we have to take new integral part as it is. So 2 plus this decimal part can be written, already we know 0.378. So now join integral part plus decimal part, so we get 2.378 kg. So same concept we can use for kilometer also, because 1 meter equal to 1 by 1000 kilometer.